Hi guys, today I'm going to review Indian Scout bike, which is a product of Polaris Industries. A bike which is mainly known as a cruiser bike in United States, and it is very much available in India. It's a beautiful bike with the 100 horsepower generated by the engine. The weight is 250 kgs. Beautiful bike for cruising, for long distances especially. Difficult to control this bike in traffic scenarios. This is how the Scout looks like. A beautiful black beast with leather seats, nice rear view mirrors, small headlamps, looks beautiful, and it's a masculine bike which is available in twin turbo engine. And what a power this bike generates. Large tank capacity, and I'm sure with these bikes you're not going to look for a very high fuel average. Though for the handling of bike, it's superb. You go for any kind of long drives, if you are talking about going across India from east to west or north to south, this is the bike to go. After driving Triumph and Harley Davidson, I would say in this price range, which is 14 lakhs, this bike scores definitely much higher value than Harley Davidson. Why this bike is so good? It's simply the bike is such a refined one, and the center of gravity of this bike is really low. You can sit on the cruiser seat and it will give you all the comforts of a car. Why I said car is very simple, because these bikes have such a good stability once you sit on the bike, so it drives by its own. And it has 7 gears. One down, rest up, you put on the first gear, you just zip across. You got to actually control the bike. Lot of chrome on this bike, and you have the front and rear disc brakes available on the bike, and this is turbo cooled. Stability of bike is perfect. And when we talk about the bike, it is available mainly in the black color, and also now silver is up for sale. Ex-showroom price is around 40 lakhs, and we do expect another variant to get launched in India in 2018, but there is still some time to go. And I would suggest this is the bike you should really look for if you are looking for 14 lakh budget. There are very few dealerships in India who are up for the sale for these bikes. One of them is in Chennai, then you have in Bangalore, you have in Delhi. So total, all in all, 7 service centers and bikes. Good thing about is after sale maintenance, you give a call for any kind of breakdown of this bike and you will get the service within 1 hour all across the India. I will give 4.5 out of 5 stars for this bike, and it's a beautiful bike, I must say. So with this remark, I close the review. Have a safe riding, go for the biking with Indian Scout, the brand which is released in US and come to India off late. Thank you, bye bye, safe riding.